This week, I'm going to create a simple multi-purpose greeting card template using smart objects. And that should wrap it all up.